Hello again, baseball fans, and welcome to episode 3 of Seth Goes Out to the Ballgame. Today, we're in the Queen City, Charlotte, North Carolina, home of the Charlotte Knights, AAA affiliate of the Chicago White Sox. Beautiful Truist Park. They've been here since 2014. It's my first time to this park. I've been wanting to go here for the longest time. I'm finally getting to go today. They're hosting the Durham Bulls in an 11:05 a.m. matinee game. So this should be a lot of fun. Let's go check out all the amenities that this park has to offer. All right, so we're in the stadium. We'll get you to turn around. There you see Truist Field. So the concession stands we've got here. We've got plenty open. If you look real closely, we have Stouffer's mac and cheese dog, a citrus dog, a nacho dog, a ranchero dog. Plenty of beer and wine options. Of course, you got the old favorites, peanuts and Cracker Jack. Plenty of soda and alcohol. Dippin' Dots. Burgertopia. This looks interesting. Let's see what we got here. We got a Western burger, a beer cheeseburger, Dragon's Breath, and a Pepper Jack Jalapeno. There's the Homer. We'll look at down the third baseline. Of course, we got the home plate tickets. What we're going to do right now is go into the team store. The Knights Armor Shop. Let's go inside, shall we? Oh, look, it's a live figure Homer bobblehead. Homer, one of the more famous mascots, I feel, in minor league baseball. Let's go give him. Let's go give that human bobblehead a nod. Does Seth have the best YouTube channel for minor league baseball? Thank you, Homer. On we go. All right, there you see T-shirts. A lot of T-shirts. CLTS, the old White Sox thing, I believe. I think it'll have the old White Sox logo, being that they are a White Sox affiliate. More T-shirts. Here's some baseballs. This one looks pretty cool right here. Little bats. Here's a little Homer bat. And you got pink bats. Safety cone. Show it, Caballeros. There's a koozie. There's some baseball cards. There is a knight, I suppose. Old Charlotte Hornet pennant, old Charlotte O's pennant. Charlotte stuff. Frozen cooling towels. Old Charlotte Knights hat when they played up at Fort Mill, the old purple logo. Charlotte O's. Now this, this hat looks pretty cool right here. And then there's a Homer hat. There you go. There's the Homer hat right there.
The store.
And then there's like a big foam thing. All right, so we're going to go into our seats and we're going to enjoy get something to eat, enjoy the baseball game. Enjoy the best from the Bulls and the Knights. Late June matinee baseball in Charlotte. Homer has left the building. So another fun trip to the ballpark complete. Knights didn't quite look so well, but the kids from the YMCA had a good time. Homer, as you saw there, put on a great show entertaining him. And a very good ballpark. Lots of great food options, lots of great seating options. We had it all covered. Truist Field, definitely a top-notch venue right in the heart of Uptown Charlotte. Remember, it's Uptown. People in Charlotte will fight you about it. It's Uptown, not downtown. Right next door to Bank of America Stadium, home of the Carolina Panthers. So there you go. And of course, not too far from there, Spectrum Center, home of the Hornets and the NASCAR Hall of Fame. So that's if you're a sports fan, that's a real buzzing place, no pun intended, out there. But anyway, thanks for watching the video. If you like what you see, leave a comment, like, hit that subscribe button. Best way to reach me also, either comment or hit me up on Twitter. At SportsJunkie94. Same with Instagram, or email me if you have any ideas at VolzKid@gmail.com. VolzKid@gmail.com. So thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you at the next ballpark.